are some of the things that you should be working on. This is like homework, so to speak. Put it up in his homework. There you go. Mind, kind of mindset / homework. There you go. This is stuff you should be working on while you're building your business and doing the My Econ ABCs. There's a video I did called My Econ ABCs. But besides doing the ABCs, this is the other stuff that you should be working on while you're doing your business. So, you need to work on your mindset, because once the mindset change, your finances change, you do better, you feel better. That's why I got the song playing. Can't stop the feeling. It'll happen. So, first thing, if you try to do My Econ and better yourself financially, first thing that you should be doing is fixing your credit. Fix your credit, okay? Then your back office, one of the tools that we have in the My Econ business, that's what you're paying the monthly website fee for, is fix your credit. So all the letters, all the videos, it's about 10 different videos on the website. You need to watch them. Now you got to watch them all in one day, but maybe take one video a day. Most of y'all got smartphones. Use them. You know, you paid $500, whatever ridiculous amount of money you paid for the phone. You know, use it. You know, by mine, it's a tax write-off anyway if you're doing the business, so use it. Use the phone. Use your tablets. Use your computer. Watch the videos. Fix your credit. Okay, so that's the first thing I suggest you do if your credit is bad. Now, if your credit ain't bad, fine. Move on to the next thing. So, the next thing that you need to be doing is using your cash flow manager. You know, you need to learn those abbreviations. CFM stands for cash flow manager. That's where you keep your tax records. Okay? I use that every day, every other day. Okay? Y'all know how I am. I'm going to tell you to do something that I'm not doing myself. So, I work on my credit, maintain it, keep it up. If something bad, something ridiculous pops up on there, and we need to get that off. Okay, fine. Cash flow manager, keep good records. And then the next thing is, you got your financial success strategy. So when you log in your back office, there's all these tools on there, but when you click on the cash flow manager, it'll take you over to the cash flow manager software. And at the top there, it'll say something called cash flow. It'll say financial success strategy. Well, what is that? Basically, that's your game plan to get your butt out of debt. Okay, so what you need to do, and then also, besides that, there's something on there called a debt terminator. Hasta la vista, baby. Terminator. Either one, do the same doggone thing. Bottom line, one is simpler than another one. Bottom line, you sit your butt down and plug in all your debts. All your mortgage, credit card, loan debts, plug that mess in on your website. And then on the debt terminator, it does the same thing. All it does is just put it in one little format, and it tells you which one to pay off first based on the interest rate. So on the debt terminator, you list all your debts, and then it'll ask you what the interest rate is. And you'd be surprised what the interest rate is on a lot of your debts, especially on the credit cards, normally it's double digits. Okay? Then on the FSS, basically you plug in your game plan for retirement. So you have to put in how much money you want in retirement, whatever that number is. And then you gotta list all your debts. And then you want to basically put down your game plan on where you're going to get the money for retirement. In other words, how much cash you're going to free up to put in your 401k. And one of the videos I was talking about earlier, I said if you change your W-4, the government gives you the money to put in your 401k. Okay? So bottom line, if you sit down and read, and that's a step that you should have took before on the My Econ ABCs, but bottom line, if you change your W-4, tell the government, hey, look, I'm going to put $100 into my 401k, they'll give you the money to put in your 401k, so that now you know what $100 is going to turn into in the next 15, 20 years. But bottom line, the question is, what's your game plan for retirement? So the FSS, the Financial Success Strategy, it gives you a game plan to build your retirement. So you got to plug in all the information on your website. That's what you're paying for every month. The debt terminator, it just basically helps you put together a game plan to get your butt out of debt. And then you can see what your debts are. Because a lot of people, when they're struggling financially, they like, well, I don't know what happened. I don't know where my money went. Well, by mine, you're going to know where your money's going and why you're giving it away. Okay? So then my suggestion is do both. That way you got a real clear understanding of what's going on financially. Okay? And then the next thing you want to do is you want to, and I always give everybody the homework, you want to build that emergency fund up. Emergency fund. Okay? So what should that be? A starter, just a start. That's a good start. Okay? Start 30 days, 100 to 500 bucks. That's a good baby emergency fund. Okay, now, on the MyEcon site, there's a little bit more than that. But when I come across people, whether they're in MyEcon or not, I say, look, 30 days, can I get you to at least save 100 to 500 bucks somewhere? I don't care where you put it. Cookie jar, mattress, bank account. I don't care where you put it. Just get in the habit of saving some money. So if an emergency happens, it don't turn into a disaster. That's all. Okay? So, bottom line, this is what we call MyEcon mindset, or this is your homework that you should be working on. And it takes a good few days. This ain't something you just do overnight. This you got to sit down and do late at night. I know I do my stuff early in the morning when nobody's bothering, the phone ain't ringing, or sometimes late at night when it's quiet. I sit down, do some reading, do some research, do some homework. See, if you're trying to build wealth, trust me, it ain't hard. It's just time consuming. You got to sit your butt down and learn something new, because whatever you was doing before wasn't working. Okay? And remember, I always say in Hosea, my people destroy it because of lack of knowledge. That's true. That's the Bible. So, bottom line, you need some knowledge to fix your finances. Okay? So, bottom line, over the next 30 days, let me put this on into 30 days. Over the next 30 days, you should be doing this stuff. And then in the FSS, it asks you some questions. It asks you, what's your top five financial goals? Okay, is it to get out of debt? Is it to increase your cash flow? Is it to pay off something? Is it to buy something? Well, bottom line, if you plan on buying something on credit, you need to fix it. Fix your credit, get your credit score high so you don't overpay for it. Okay? So this is what you should be doing in the next 30 days. Once you sign up for MyEcon, you should be doing these things. Fix your credit. Have floor manager, keep good records, talking to people about the business, financial success strategy, debt terminator, change it. If you work at a job, you need change your W-4, get that extra money, put it in your 401k, and then build that emergency fund. That's a good start. 30 days, 100 to 500 bucks. Okay? So, bottom line, that's your mindset. And then what's going to happen is in 30 days, you're going to be pretty happy. And you're going to be singing this song. Can't stop the feeling. Can't stop the feeling.